the fuck? Great. Now I know what happens if you build your own gaming PC for the next gen games, and after 2 months it just crashes a lot. Funny. Oh my goodness. And this was just because of the monitor.